Hallelujah.
Amen.
It is not difficult.
I am the pastor.
But it's a question of forsaking sacrifice.
Amen. I forgot you.
Because he has brought us from darkness.
So it is like what Jesus
into that and into light.
God, you are
great light. Christ paid. Christ paid. Victory is won. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Victory is won. I have a victory.
We will be here.
And I believe you have a victory.
The Jesus has won victory.
It is finished. Because the victory is won. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
So whatever you have in your mind,
I think you are what you will get. I have.
Why you are coming? Because you are mommy, you are taking. And whatever you are taking of, and you want the Lord to intervene, I pray that be ready for it. Just to finish, it is finished, is a promise.
When we know, I mean a promise. Moshe.
God has promised that he has finished.
You have made a show of yourself. Where you
believe? And so if you believe,
and it is a witch here,
they shall be finished.
Well, then, yes, yeah,
they shall be completed.
Well, then, yeah, man.
And I pray that you will believe.
Now, may God price over the earth.
And that you will be fulfilled now.
Now, to be able to say,
in the name of Jesus.
Well, yes, it is your name.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
It will be fulfilled.
Amen.
Because it is a promise. Tell your friend that it is a promise.
Can't you hear what I'm saying? Worship.
Let us pray. Praise the seated, we pray. We pray today, we pray this afternoon. We pray that the presence of God will be seen. It is finished. The Lord has finished. It's finished. Can you stand up? Stand up, thank the Lord. Just thank the Lord. Yeah.
Yes,
ma
I'm not telling you how to run. Yeah. Amen.